Hello everyone, and today I'm going to talk about the main market news of September 2020. So, the biggest news is that almost everything is down. Most market indices are down, commodities are down, cryptocurrencies are down. So, for most indices, September is the first month since March 2020 that they are down. And March was the month of the first market crash during the COVID-19 epidemic. So it is important to mention that it is a market correction, but not a second crash. And one of the causes is probably the second wave of the COVID-19 epidemic. So now let's get into details. So the S&P TSX Composite Index is down 393.06 points, which is minus 2.38%. The TSX 60 Index is down 23.25 points, which is minus 2.35%. S&P TSX Composite Index Metals and Mining Industry is down 154.33 points, which is minus 4.32%. The S&P 500 Index on the American side, so this is down 138.9 points, which is minus 3.97%. So now let's get into commodities. So gold is down 82.94 US dollars per ounce, which is minus 4.21%. Silver is down 4.941 US dollars per ounce, which is minus 17.4%. The crude oil is down 2.7 US dollars, which is minus 6.31%. Natural gas is plus zero US dollars, so it's at the same level at the end of September as it was at the end of August. So plus 0%. Bitcoin versus USD exchange rate is down 867.4, which is minus 7.44%. Ethereum versus USD exchange rate is down 73.75, which is minus 17.01%. And finally, the US dollars versus Canadian dollar exchange rate is up 0.0297, which is plus 2.28%. And this is the summary, the table with all the changes that I mentioned above. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel on YouTube. Please support my content financially on Patreon, and have a good day.